surely not me, but you, and only you, okay? And I'll be writing down your answers on a piece of paper using this clipboard. Now, this series replaces the guessing your name and guessing your city and town that you have lived in. And the reason for that is because while my intentions were good, it's quite impractical to expect someone to sit through hours and hours and hours and hours and hours and hours of video expecting, you know, me to say their name or their city. So, I'm going to ask just a bunch of random questions that will include your name and where you live and a bunch of other things as well, okay? So, just give me a moment. Let me put the first sheet of questions in the clipboard. reach over here and grab an item for this next question to see if you like this particular sound. Just trying to decide which item. Did you like that sound? Okay. Do you happen to live on a street? Is your favorite color quinacridone magenta? I think I pronounced that right. I'll put a little graphic up here just to show you how it's spelled. Is that your favorite color? Out of all the colors that exist and are known to humans. You're wondering, you won't be graded on this, okay? But this will be kept in your records, okay? But don't worry, it's completely confidential, all right? Can you play the violin? September. Okay. Would you consider yourself a philosopher? Do you enjoy philosophizing? Precisely $43.07 in your checking account. That's US dollars. In case you don't live in the United States, that would translate to 20,598.31 Armenian drams, or 1,031.14 Honduran lempiras, or 37.14 euros, or 396.86 Tajikistani simonis, if I pronounce that right. So, do you have that much in your checking account? Okay. Have you ever cheated death out of more than $10? Society. Okay. pairs of sneakers, one pair of dress shoes, and the complete collection of Breaking Bad series on DVD or Blu-ray. Okay. Recently given up, giving up, and have focused more on giving in. Okay. Is the sixth digit of your national identification number. Again, that's your identity number, social security number, etc. The number seven. Okay, that's going to complete the first part of the questions. Just allow me a moment. I'm going to remove this sheet of questions and replace it with the second set. Picking up the second sheet of questions, placing it on the clipboard, and making sure it's securely attached. Fear of one day not having any milk in your refrigerator to go with your cookies, whether it's chocolate chip cookies or those cream-filled cookies. Okay. Inner circle, who would throw you into a pit of mass. a bit of comfortable chairs, maybe a recliner, a TV, okay, and maybe an inner circle that will be more open to your being open to various mediums, and that you're not just a single-minded, narrow-minded person that just likes one thing, that you have a broad range of interests, okay? I believe there is an broad range of interests inner circle out there, if I'm not mistaken, accepting of people like yourself, okay? Good luck. Okay. Next question. Are there a total of 9 consonants and 5 vowels in your full name? That's your first name and your surname combined. That would be 14 letters total. 9 consonants and 5 vowels. Okay. Since we are on the subject of your name, do you wish your name had more consonants than vowels? Okay. Is your favorite hard candy scotch? Okay. Do you own 3 belts? No. Slight limp in your right leg ever since you were struck by a tree. Okay. Is your least favorite letter the letter R? Okay. side to twine. Let me see. Let me see what object and its sound that you like. I think you seem the type of person that would like this sound. Decent enough demonstration. Just a moment while I retrieve my pen and my clipboard of questions. Okay. Well, let's see. Where were we? Ah, yes. So, did you like that sound? Sunday, Monday. seconds. Had to be that precise. Ballpark. 2:03 p.m. This morning consist of one egg done, cooked over easy, one egg over easy, and then you also had slices of bacon, Canadian bacon, and then you had one slice of toast, and the toast, the bread was whole wheat. And then to drink, you had small glass of cranberry juice, orange juice, but without the pulp, because you don't like all that pulp. Is that what you had for breakfast this morning? No. 479. is that your least favorite number? Greatest relaxer. You know, you're able to relax unlike anyone else in the world. Okay. Okay, next guess. Are you allergic to shellfish? No. Allergic to bee stings? No. Allergic to the sound of eyes blinking. Does that sound? Are you allergic to that? Okay. Well, it's a good thing that you're not allergic to that sound. Honestly, well, you'd probably be in a coma at this point because I cannot stop myself from blinking. So, okay. Okay, let me guess. Do you enjoy hiking and walking in nature? Because you need to get away from society and people. Only to regret having to go back to society and having to deal with people all over again. Okay. ampersand. Okay. Do you have a healthy obsession with refrigerator on the second shelf on the right side is somewhat towards the middle of the shelf. Is there a half-eaten cheesesteak? No. Ham sandwich? Let me add to that, you prefer to travel alone. Okay. And let me further add, from time to time, you will go to the aid of those in need for a few coins. Okay. Let me also add on to that as well, that you prefer traveling on foot. Okay. And the name of your bow is Emerald, like the gem. continent. Cement. Pain. Do you hate gravity more than pain? Okay. Is the last digit phone number, the number, this one's tough, the number one. Swallow your gum after you finished chewing it. January, weren't you? Okay. Okay, it's time for another. Do you like this sound? Let's see if I can guess. If you like this sound. Moment to retrieve my pen and the clipboard of guesses. So, did you like that sound? Okay, last and final guess for this particular episode.